Your next reaction is somebody saw the OB Psycho update by Mattagonakis. The link to the video will be in the description below. Go and check them out. So let's get into this reaction in 3, 2, 1.
I've seen better days, honestly. I came into the trailer. I don't even know what happened. I was just talking with Dom off camera.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I know what happened. My brother. I'm telling you right now, my brother probably told my dad because he wanted a video for his channel. He's already upset with me.
Yeah.
It doesn't make. I mean, are you all right?
Mentally, like no.
Mentally, like no.
Like I know you just started.
Yeah.
But I mean, this is stuff that every cameraman struggles with. I struggle with it, and it's not.
Yeah.
It's not really. It's not your family, dude. Like you shouldn't have to deal with this. I just, as long as you're okay, then.
Concerned for you.
I'm concerned too.
Yeah. I've never, this is something I haven't really, he's never said that to me, like that, like, we've gotten to plenty of fights, and I know he doesn't like it when I lie, but this is why I lie, because he does that. But the way he was yelling at me right to my face, saying all that stuff about wanting me out, I guess we're just, you know, gonna be in here.
Yep.
He literally went for a strike. That was the thing they put up, and I thought he hit me.
I mean, he didn't hit you, right? Dude,
this close, bro.
Dude, when all of a sudden you smacked the helmet off me, I had no idea what was happening, and my brain immediately went to, this is it. This is like the end of the world or something. This is like, I've always been scared of like just like bad things happening. There's no real explanation for that kind of behavior. That's just, it's anger, dude. It's just straight crazy.
That's more than crazy.
Because he didn't get what he wanted in his life, and so he takes it out on me, and if he needs to have
that's been a cycle
over me. I'm like getting older now, and he feels like, oh, my son has all this success, and like, what do I have? So like, let me just take it out on him. I don't want my son to have all this stuff that I did. It's selfish, dude.
Yeah.
It sucks, man. I'm not gonna cry about this. I'm 26 years old, still living with my parents. I'll tell you now, man, this just motivates me more than anything.
Yep.
Like this is something like I want to grow more. I just want to grow more, man. I just want to like prove him. I'm gonna cry, man. Like, I just genuinely tired of living like this, man. And I want to get out, but the YouTube's gotten to the point with the apocalypse and everything, it's like not affordable. I'm like, I don't like talking about that with the fans. I'm not looking down. I'm not. It's just like, I'm afraid to be open with the fans about this stuff, because like, why would they feel bad for a YouTuber? Everybody wants to be a YouTuber.
Yep.
Like, why? Like, I have people that watch me, but like, they don't understand the money. And like, when people complain about money, it's like, well, everyone has to deal with that problem. It's not just you. You know.
This is real life.
I know.
Yes.
I've always had YouTube. 12 years. I've been trying to do the story fire thing, and, like, I'm going to keep grinding on that, but I'm telling you, dude, I'm going to tell you right now, like, I've never been more motivated to do this stuff, man. Like, I just want to take it to him, man. I just want to, like, show him that, like, yo, I can do this. Like, what is... Oh, my God. Dude, I'm way back here.
Hey, Tom, how you doing?
Oh, no, not Big Brother. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah.
What is up to? Oh, no.
All
right. That's not good. Oh,
yeah,
no.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for any of that to happen.
Oh, really?
I would, no. Jess, no. Listen, man, no. He's what? Really not in a good state right now. I think you should just leave. Honestly, you need to leave.
Yeah, leave.
Seriously, like,
don't cause no more trouble.
He's not.
When did you told him, so.
I'm sorry
for, so, yeah.
I'm sorry for telling Dad.
See, you told him the truth. Yep.
Honestly,
that's bad, what though.
I didn't think that was going to be his reaction, though.
So you did tell him?
Yep. You just admitted. Yep.
What do you want me to do with that?
We regret it.
Sorry. I was out of line.
Yep, yo, what out of line? Yep.
I've never seen him.
I really don't want to believe you. I don't want to talk right now.
Jeez. Yeah, found this light over here. Jeffrey and Swift just came.
Yeah.
Trying to apologize to me. I appreciate that, but it's still like it doesn't change the situation. This is really hurt. It's just really hurt. That's Swift. My cameraman for a year, even my brother, at any point just didn't think to look out for me. He told me that it was for to go his channel, and that's all I wanted. Jeffrey wants to grow his channel, let's do that for him. Subscribe to Big Brother's channel. Give him what he wants. I'll put his link in the description. Subscribe to Big Brother. And maybe he'll feel better about all this. Because he gets what he wants. I'm just going to pass out, guys. Trying to forget this whole night ever happened. I appreciate you guys staying with me. You know, despite everything ever over the many, many years.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for still being there.
Yep.
I'll never forget that. I'll never forget. I love you guys. And, I really love you guys. You're all I got. You're all I got. So thank you. And I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
This next day, it's already night. Dom and I, we didn't really film anything.
Yeah.
Just one of those days, just thinking as I've been thinking over the last couple months, where I'm gonna live. It's funny, but it's not funny. Like, my situation hasn't changed. I literally already felt like I wasn't welcome in the house, and literally the second I finally thought I was, my dad said I had 2 months. Everything goes to crap. So. I am, like, seriously sorry that this has been going on with every cameraman. That's why nobody lasts in this job.
That's why.
So, yeah, we're just gonna crash. Sorry, I wish this was more engaging for you guys, but, it's kind of like a thinking kind of time for me. It's not a good feeling. But, maybe we'll film something tomorrow. I'll see you guys then. Oh, we gotta make sure we get this battery on charger or something. is happening right now. Feels like we're moving. Yo. What the heck? Yo. Tom, wake up, bro. Bro. Oh my God. Bro, we're moving. We're literally moving.
Well, duh. Bro. Oh my God. What's your foot clue?
Hold on to your things. Hold on to your stuff. We're literally on the road or something. Hold on. I'm trying to get this window open or something. I can't see out a window, man. We're definitely moving. Oh God. Oh God. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow, ow. Yeah. Oh God, my laptop's out. Oh my God. Bro, I don't know what to do. Where's your phone? Hold on, what time is it?
10:34.
We just dozed off, man.
Juggies? Not even joking.
Where are we going?
I don't know. I gotta call somebody. Crap, I left my phone over there. Make sure none of that falls, man. Yeah. I'm not responsible for that stuff. Here, can you hold this? Dude, watch that. Bro, here, you hold on to both?
Yeah.
I got no service. I got no text.
No, sir.
I got no calls. Bro. Somebody's moving us. There's only two possible scenarios right here. Ow!
Can't be me, Swift.
My dad is literally taking us somewhere. Oh, my brother.
He's
came in. I don't know if the Juggies saw this. Bro, oh my God, I gotta hold on to something. Literally, my brother's pranking me. He's literally pranking us, dude. Here, I'm gonna see if I can get this door open, dude. Not again, bro. There ain't no way I can't do it. Is it safe to open this up?
No.
Could you, like, hold on to me, bro? Hold on to me. Dude, I know. I don't want anything to happen. I don't know yet. Hold on to me like that. I'm gonna put the camera right here. We gotta stretch, bro. Oh, it's not opening. Help! 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 Is there a window on the front? Can we see who the freak is taking us? Dude, honestly? The video could be out that we're in the camper, that you're in here. Somebody could have stolen the camper, bro.
Or your dad.
Do you have any stalkers?
But you need to check us.
Make sure none of that falls. Watch my laptop, too. How much is that worth? Make sure that doesn't move my laptop, bro. I'm serious. There's so much stuff on here. And let me know if you get service, man. I know. That's what's scaring me, Juggies. I have no idea where we're at right now. How on earth, Dom, is a slide moved and you didn't wake up?
I don't know.
So you were you
there a heavy home? Sleeper.
Are you pranking me?
Yeah, I'm pranking you.
Right, you wouldn't do that. I'm sorry, dude. This is ridiculous. I can't see. Come help me with this, Dom.
Screw you.
Okay, alright. Well, you're still the cameraman. Yeah, come on. It's not coming up. Dude, did somebody lock the windows on us or something? I can't get this. I'm about to rip this whole freaking thing out, dude. I don't know where we are. Bro, this is not good.
We're on the road somewhere, man.
No, are you serious?
Yeah, yep, on the walls.
Get out of the way. Dude, I can't see anything.
Dude, I saw a light pass.
What? What do you mean you saw the lights pass?
Oh, no. I don't know, man.
Is there any window we can get open, bro?
This one opens.
Yeah.
Jesus. Here.
Yeah. What the heck was that? Dude. Where are we right now?
I don't know.
All right, let me see if I can... I don't see a thing, dude. Wait, does any of the lights work? Does any... Oh, it works. We're still plugged in.
How is that possible?
Wait. Dude, are we moving or not? We're definitely moving. I just don't understand.
Wait, how is...
Is there something out this way?
How is the electric...
I don't know, bro.
Electric work.
If it's my dad, we're screwed. And if it's my brother, we're more screwed.
Yep.
The door doesn't work, Dom. And if we're on an open road, I'm not about to literally tuck and roll.
Tuck and roll.
Literally, you saw what happened in the basement. And my brother caused all that. So what is he doing now?
I don't know.
He's doing it for video. Bro, I just saw a light. Turn this light back on. See if I can see out here.
Bro, what?
Bro.
I gotta get this up.
Yo, push this up. This is moving. Push this up. Bro.
Is there a way out?
Turn this off. Bro. Oh. What's happening? Bro, we're turning. Bro, hold on. Bro, your PC, man. is right there! Dude, we're on the road!
Bro, your PC! Bro!
Duggies, if you're watching this, if you're watching, what was that? What is that? It's another house, dude! Juggies, if anyone is watching this, Jesse Ridgway and Dominic Meso are on, we're being trapped, we're being kidnapped in a trailer right now, I don't know, it's my brother! Bro! Hold it! Hold!
Watching
I gotta come home! I gotta come home, dude! I can't breathe out of panic, dude!
Oh no, not Nickel.
Alright, Jace, you have yeah, Jace.
I can't breathe.
I'm getting sick of a throw up. Jace, if you're watching this, that means we've somehow made out of this. We're in this trailer. There's no way, dude. You're not even plugged in. Your stuff's not even plugged in.
Hold my computer.
Bro, what are you doing? You alright?
Bro! Oh my god, Dom, you're shaking all around, bro. You're gonna hurt yourself.
Okay, it seems like we're on one way.
Yeah, I can fit through here, dude.
Oh my god. Dude, what? Crawl out! Oh god, be careful, dude. We're moving too fast. We're going like 80 miles an hour. You can't even be in this trailer right now, dude. You can't move. Dude, there's a car! There's a car turning around!
Help!
Please! Hello, anybody! Oh, crap. Oh, okay. Whatever's driving us, wherever we're at right now, it's gotta be on this side, right? Oh, my other camera. Whoa! Dude, are you alright? Dude, oh god, oh god!
Oh my lanta.
My other camera's back here. No! My other camera! No! It hit the ground! I think it's broken!
Wait, bro, we're slowing down.
See if you keep checking that back window, Tom. We need to know where we're at.
Dude. I don't know where we are.
We're slowing down.
Oh, my heart, bro.
Help! Help! Let's see me get out that door, dude. Let's see me get out that door. Hold on. Oh, we're moving. Bro, hold on! Oh my god. This is terrifying. Bro, I'm so sorry this is happening. I'm so sorry, man. Dude, there's a car right behind us. Bro, help! Who's beeping? What's happening? I don't know. Please! Help us! They're slowing down. Bro, what is going on?
Why?
Where are we?
Why are they slowing down?
I don't know! Bro, whatever's happening, I don't like it, man.
I gotta wait. I'll just put this down.
Hello! They gotta be able to see us! They gotta be able to see us!
Dude, in what world are we right now? Where somebody's gonna not stop and help?
Unless whoever knows, it's in on everyone's against us, bro.
I have no idea where we're at.
Bro! Are we stuck?
We're stuck.
Bro, we're turning. We're turning. You got it? Oh, God.
You got it?
We're going the other way now.
Dude. Please let us be stopping. What the heck was that?
Bro, is somebody in here with us? Is somebody? Hello?
Check the bathroom,
bro. I got this. Check the bathroom. Yo, mother. Threaten him, bro. Threaten him. Throttle.
Oh, God.
Wait, what? Somebody's back there?
No.
No one's back here. Dude, if this is running on juice, we gotta shut this off, bro. Because this is running on juice, we gotta conserve that, dude, because we don't know.
All lights are off back there.
Yeah. Bro?
Yes?
Bro, I gotta turn the light off. Bro, there's literally a line of cars behind us.
There's
a line of cars.
Yeah.
Juggies,
I'm gonna see. What is that car doing?
Oh, God! What is happening? What is going on?
Wait. Bro?
What? Dude, there's like two
bro,
cars.
Bro, there's so many cars. Dude, Tom, I think we're on the highway.
Yep.
We're on the highway.
Yep.
Oh my god, hello?
Oh god. Oh.
Tom, you alright? Tom, we are on a four-lane highway right now or something. And there's cars everywhere. Oh god. What is that? Bro, we're about to run off the road. Hello? There's
help.
Dude, you hear that? There's cars whipping past
us. Wait, we stopped, bro.
Dude, do you see that sign right now?
Stay alert.
Wait, what? Where are we? High crash area. It says, bro. Bro, Bro, take this. I gotta crack this freaking door open or something. There's gotta be a way. We're stopped. Are you alright, bro?
I'm gonna throw up, dude.
Help! It's barred shut! Oh, God! Bro! Oh, dude. There's a bar running across it.
A bar? I tried that, bro. It's not gonna work.
The competition. No. The cameraman competition. Bro, the cameraman competition.
What about it?
I need to get some shoes. I'll get out of my way. The cameraman competition. Grab whatever you need, dude. I'm telling you. During the cameraman competition, the one Swift filmed, it was an ice cream truck. Oh. That window opens up back there, I swear.
What ice cream
truck? I swear, dude. I don't know if we're... Dude, if we're on the highway... Bro, there's a tractor trailer.
Oh, God. I took the trailer.
What?
This comes off. Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Really? Bro, and it starts moving. Bro. Oh.
Dude, take the can.
Dude, the highway. We're literally on the highway. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Get up. Bro. Oh, you all right, dude? Holy crap. Bro. What is going on? I'm turning this light on.
Turn on.
Here, take this.
Oh no! Oh no, Dom.
Charge a battery?
What? Okay.
We have half a bar left.
The camera
Oh my God. I gotta turn this off, dude.
Well, somebody saw the OB psycho update, but my psycho neck is... Link to the video will be in the description below. Go and check them out. And drop a like if you like. And comment down below if you want to see more reactions like this one. And subscribe if you're new. And click the post to be notified when I upload. And I'm out. Bye.